Are you there, God?
It's me, Margaret.
I relate to Margaret so much on so many different levels, and I think I drew on a lot of my own awkward, embarrassing experiences to make them as real to Margaret's experiences as possible. That first kiss scene, that was all actual awkwardness going around. Bloom. It was amazing to have her on set. I think all of us are just so honored that we were the ones to get to bring the book to the big screen. Movies are something that really connect us all, and film is something so special, and it's really a wonderful experience. I know that when I saw it at the premiere with thousands of people, it was such an amazing experience to just have everyone laughing and crying and feeling all of these emotions that are being portrayed up there on the big screen all together.